So, this doesn't work. It does not work. I gotta go look back on past streams. Because I'm pretty sure this was a Series S stream, right? This was, this wasn't. This was a Series S stream. So when does it cut off? Like, it's working in this stream. I don't know why it's not working now. You know? Wait. I'm super confused. Trying to figure out why. This is a Series S stream. Then it just cuts off right here. For 40 minutes, we had a camera for the Series S. We need to figure out what we had before. I don't understand why it's not working. Like, we had a camera. I'm super confused. Let me just unplug it. Put you guys down, actually. Hold up. I'm super confused right now. I doubt that worked, but let's see if that worked. Nope. Doesn't look like it works. I just don't understand. Hello, Daniel again. Hello. I'm trying to figure out what's wrong with the camera. As you know, we're trying to figure it out. Like, I don't know. But how are you, Daniel? It is Cam. Oh, ew. Really? Y'all made it Cam? I guess we got a new quarterback. And then you get his power up. I got his 84. I'm gonna have to get his 89. Like, why Cam though? Mac is getting replaced. There's no other way to explain it. Mac has to get replaced. I doubt that worked. No. Nope, that didn't work. I'm super. Confused. What about now? Nope. I don't know how this is gonna work. Maybe I can plug it into the TV? Maybe. Anyways, let's get Far Cry over with. I'm sorry guys, but you guys didn't have to, I'm trillion. I'm just so.
This is your stop. Fly, Jason, fly. Are you sure this wingsuit works? Trust me. Just extend your arms. It's gonna work.
Good luck with Russia.
I'm proud to serve my country.
Oh. Okay. I can't see nothing.
Awesome.
I'm remembering correctly, we have no ammo whatsoever. Just saying.
That was awesome!
I'm remembering correctly.
Who knows if this Sam is even real?
Alright. Well. I guess my face is gonna be very not known. That sucks. That was really. It also did it. Yeah, we still gotta find a thing. I'm just gonna take this now, I guess. Just take this.
Crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. You?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. A privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
Uh-huh. The Crazy Cock Bars, what it's called.
Where are you going?
Where do you think? To play poker.
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Uh-huh. He just doesn't even take the money, you know? Can we please tell me we can play actually poker? And we're just not gonna watch poker.
Welcome to the game, fresh blood.
Are we gonna actually play? Be nice if, oh yeah. Thank you for actually looking out.
Not with this hand.
I call.
I call.
I'm gonna check.
I'm gonna call.
Check.
I'm all in.
We're going all in.
Fucking gods.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Thank you, Lady Luck.
I was scared of going all in. Damn, I didn't know it was like that. All right. So.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
No, let's raise the stakes. Let's raise them.
Guess I'm done too. No refunds.
All right. I actually made money.
Who do you work for?
Willis sent me.
How is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss!
Mm-hmm. That's it.
Where did he go?
The three bomb guys. Can we get into it? Can we go back in here and play poker? Play poker again.
You want in?
Oh, yes. Yes. Please. I'm a better man.
Call.
Woo! Two aces.
I'm gonna call.
Let's make this interesting.
Not my day.
Oh, fuck! Let's sweeten the pot.
Cool.
All right. Come on, just one ace, baby. Just one ace. Oh. Biscuit.
Oh, chick. Checking.
I agree.
Oh, chick.
You know what? Oh, you ain't checking nothing.
Let's sweeten the pot.
We're raising this to 40.
I'm never this lucky.
Oh, that's all. Too good. We're gonna put it to 60.
Raise. All in. Let's see
I'll
what you got.
Oh, damn.
I'm gonna call.
I'm calling you bluff. I'll call it.
Oh, Jake.
I can't.
Check.
Oh, Jake.
Mm.
I'm gonna check.
We're gonna raise just a little bit.
I see your bet and I'll raise.
I fold.
Raise.
Fold. Please, bloody win.
Oh,
he had three of a god.
Come to debt.
All right. This man's money. Look at you.
Cool.
I raise you.
Fold.
All in.
I'm out.
I'm gonna call.
Come on. 5. Just 1-5. Alright, I'm fine with that. Alright. We're fine. I think we won.
Bad.
Oh, it was a tie. How do we bust out? Alright. Alright. F you guys. F you guys. Now. Yes. Yeah, I'm fine with that. I had fun. I enjoyed it. Alright. Oh geez. It's nothing good, Shadow. Nothing's going good. That's how we're playing. Nothing's going right. Yeah, nothing's going good at all, man. But how are you? Ammo. Refill everything. Yeah. That's better. I'm alright. Why are you alright, Chana? Let's hear it. Yeah. Let's go. Parkour! Parkour! Oh yeah. What are we doing? I haven't slept as well as all things late. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah. Being around all these criminals.
You get some good nights.
It's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoyt.
Scheiße. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off Voss.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you.
You're Jason Voss.
For 1,000 Stücke. This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like. Only about seas.
What are you thinking?
99999. Oder ja. Erledigt. You must enlist with the privateers. Dalt, no arguments. This is a two-man operation, and I need you on the inside. First things first, you must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit, make sure nobody recovers his body, and steal his gear.
All right.
Contact me, on this frequency afterwards.
No frequency. I didn't get no frequency. I'm genuinely concerned. I'm concerned!
Hello?
Jason.
Let me give you a shot.
Did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Sorry.
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Citra is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao will be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the keys of your past life fall away. Only Citra and the path.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
I don't know how long this game we have left of skills. I really want this. Oh, I gotta craft syringes. I was twice as many plans. Yeah, sure. Sure. The vibe. Come on, chat. You know the vibe. I'm just gonna walk. Do I regret walking 100%? How convenient, someone left the vehicle for us. That's sweet. Now let's go run that thing over. What is this? Amber, do we need that? No, not skills. Crafting. Medical. We need green leaf. Alright. That's all we need is a green leaf. We're trying to catch these hands. You're not a pig. You're a pig. Hi. We are friends, yes? See? They're friendly. But they're not. Run. Haha. Alright, let's go. Oh, hey guys. Nice to see you guys again. I really can't talk yet. Please leave me a message at home. Alrighty. Up. Alright. We're almost there. So they go up here, like nothing's gonna happen. This is fine. Come on, we can get up there to cheat. Alright. Let's stop right here. Just in case there's something up here.
Can't let anyone see me until I've changed clothes.
How do you expect me to? You know what? I think I know they all expect me to get down there. I got this. I didn't do it. All right.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Oh, we can't actually kill. Oh, that's wonderful. So, what the hell you guys want me to do? Like, honestly. I got to know what the hell's wrong with you. But, yeah. Like, what should I do?
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert. Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You'll see.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Checkpoint reach. Nice. Epic. Epic. I'm just gonna pop that back in place real quick.
Why do I have to sleep in a shithole? Hate this fucking place. Hate this fucking place.
What? Interesting. I didn't count Breathus, not gonna lie to you guys.
Fuck me! I'm coming for you!
I'm pretty sure anyone could hear that, but all right.
It doesn't rain.
I guess I don't know what to do after this guy. Oh yeah, we can throw rocks. We heard about that.
Hmm.
What? Alright. I think I understand, in a way.
Jesus, I'm coming for you!
What the? What? How? Anyways, let's go make breakfast so I don't get pissed off. Alright, good dog. Go start. Yeah? Alright, let's go make some breakfast. I'll be like 20 minutes. All right, we're back. Just making sure. All right. So we got some mini pancakes. I wish I could show you guys, but you know, the camera's not working.
I'm coming for you.
Stop me.
Just had to do that real quick. All right.
What the? Advancing! Fuck me!
Fucking heat.
What do you guys eat on your pancakes? Uh-huh. Oh my god, we're back here. I think using guns will be a lot easier. Just out of
better not be sleeping around.
I think I cooked a little bit too much syrup.
Fucking hate.
Identify yourself.
Jumpy or what?
Identify yourself.
Gotta send some money home. Next paycheck.
Fuck me!
At least we'll get checkpoint, you know, and we're not dying. Oh, so you didn't think about that? I didn't think about the whole ass waterfall.
I should find a safer way in.
Sure about that.
Stay sharp, rookie. Don't want you to miss it when I kill Jason.
So,
Brody.
Home surf advantage.
This is my island, my house.
Huh?
Mind jumpy or what?
You're mine.
Fuck me!
Holy crap!
Shit!
Engaging the hostile.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to do that all again, huh?
Why do I have to sleep in a shithole?
I wish you guys could see me eating these pancakes. They're so small. They're baby pancakes.
God!
Baby pancake. Shout out to that one person that's watching right now. Shout out to that one person. You know? Alright, back to the Far Cry.
What was that?
Sleep in a shithole.
Let's see. Wow.
I should find a safer way in.
Only takes one lucky shot. They're fucking untrained rabble.
What?
Oh my god!
What? Where? Oh, there's a guy up there. Oh, that's nice to know. Nice to know. Alright.
Gotta send some money though. Next paycheck.
So what do you do for a living? Oh, my husband's in a he's a private soldier. Like a militia?
This fucking heat.
What do they call it?
What?
Jesus! Oh my god!
Commander, you don't have a chance!
I do have a chance. I'm gonna turn that corner out. Ah! Alright. Alright, that doesn't work. Alright. I understand we gotta take it slow. So. Pain in the ass. So far, this is the worst mission. Just because it takes us to crouch.
Send some money home. Next paycheck.
Good for you.
I should find a safer way in.
This fucking heat.
What makes you so sure about that?
Stay sharp, rookie. Don't want you to miss it when I kill Jason.
So, home turf advantage.
This is my island. My house.
Gotta love the chair. So, all this time, we were trying to get to the ship.
Did that for a race.
Mm-hmm.
sleeves cover up the tattoos.
Gotta send some money home. Next paycheck.
Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster. Remember,
like a Foster.
Just believe your own lie to sell it.
Paradise, my ass.
All right, Hoyt's coming in for inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear.
Hey.
Next, come on. Move forward. All right. Let's go, let's go. Move it through.
Gotta send some money home. Next.
Are you clear? All right, next.
You're good, Foster. You wanna make some dough?
Fuck yeah, what do you think I'm here?
Local boss named Boss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Next paycheck.
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey. Tell anybody about our conversation. You're fucking dead.
Hope it doesn't rain.
He doesn't know who the hell I am. This should be fun.
My rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning.
Happiness.
My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner.
Hate this fucking place.
Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, and down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now,
all right.
There are only three company rules you have to follow.
All right.
First,
sleep in a shithole.
Protect my product. You can fuck the boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules,
damn,
I'll roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles like chicken. Right, enough talk.
I broke all three.
Savages want to destroy my life's work, my pride and joy.
Fucking hate.
Show them we mean business. Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this month. Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
All right. Just cuts my head off. I got it. Like, no one find that suspicious at all. All right. Surprised like you can lay down in there. Pretty cool. All right. Wait. This is.
Just
What's up, guys?
Is that hard?
Kind of lame.
Now you can walk among the privateers, but do not let them observe you doing suspicious things like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Cason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking I kill these guys. Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes, the Dresden Shuffle. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a roll sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.
Trip protector. Yo, bros, can I get a ride? Bros, can I get a ride? Can I get a ride? What? No. I want a ride. No, wait. I want a ride. No. Come back. Please. Come back. Come back. Can I get a ride? No! Thank you.
Fuck me!
I didn't mean to kill one of my own. I was trying to get a ride. All the homie wanted to do was get a ride. I don't need a ride no more. I'm very bad about this. Alright, I'm sorry for person that has a motion sickness. Oh god, this is hard to drive. Oh god. That's the only thing I want in the freaking Far Cry 4 is freaking third person driving, please. Was that a goat? Please tell me that. Oh my god, it's a goat. Oh my god, it's a goat.
Ew.
Oh my god, it's a goat. It's a goat. It's a goat. Oh my god, don't die. It's a goat. Yes! Oh my god. Now we need a deer. I don't care, I'm happy. Oh, it's so beautiful. I wanna cry. It's a goat! It's a goat! I love you! Looking so beautiful.
no airs. Oh. Oh, buddy. You don't understand how long I've been looking for your ass. Oh my god. Oh. You deer down, but oh my god. Oh. That's pure beautiful. It's just beautiful. Like, I'm so happy. Oh my god, it took how many episodes to find a damn goat? Should probably let me just do this real quick. Just do that, you know. Just save before. Let's run it over again. If that's all that's. Alright. We're on the actual road now. Oh, you're not a goat. You're not a goat. You're not a goat. You're not a goat, or deer. Aha. Makes me happy. So many of them. There's so many guns. Why are there so many guns here? Like, I'm not even mad. Give me all the goats. Oh my god, look at him. Oh, this is not a goat. What is this? Is this a boar? Oh, it's a tappy! We need you! to die. Oh my god. Buffalo. What was the one that needed? Arrows? No. Wood sacks, that's what it was. Dingo. There's dingoes in this game? Oh my. There's shark. Oh my. I'm just in awe right now. So happy. Good episode. But Mac is getting replaced later today. I'm just on you guys. I can finally run a shotgun. Like, awesome. Like, get them, like, yes. Why are you cooking in the middle of the road, my guy? All I want to know is why are you cooking in the road? I get like a Jeep or something. Like, I don't want this no more. I'm gonna walk before pancakes come out. All right. How conveniently a Jeep spawns. No, we do not. I didn't honestly play that. Yeah, this is better. That wasn't worth it.
Oh, that wasn't from me. You guys mind? Can I take this? Buddy, why did you do that? Like, you did that, man. Props to you. Yeah. Props to you.
How's it going?
Every tool. Gotta
send some money home. Next paycheck.
I guess I'm gonna take this one, huh? Take this one then. Alright.
She was a naked. I just torched this whole goddamn place. Does all that hate keep you warm at night?
Her little
I'm a professional killer. It's as simple as that.
Care.
Okay, let's do this.
I love to listen when she plays her song.
Finally.
She can strum so sweetly all day long. Ukulele girl, you make me smile. Ukulele girl, you drive me wild. Ukulele
girl. Well, so. Okay. Oh, this is fine. Yeah, we're fine. Alright, we're good now. Apparently, we're not good. Alright. Let's go. No, this is not fine. And I just started a forest fire. Yeah. It's not Far Cry without a forest fire, you know.
Now for that rule sheet. Let's take care of those captains.
All right.
Yeah, mind your business.
Yes, take the cash. That didn't look like $15,
hey.
But alright. What's up? Mm-hmm. See, guys, I'm an animal lover on all of the physical. Why would you be after me? I let you free, my guy. I let you free. I let my homie free just so he can have a good meal. And now look at you. Now look at you. Now look at you. Yes.
Get this shit done.
No. I'll carry on your legacy. Retard.
Okay, nothing to it.
Yeah, you know. Bring you back here.
How's it going?
Got a sense of
so this
money.
This would where it happened, huh? Interesting. I like cameras though.
Why do I have to sleep in a shithole? How's it
going? I don't know why do I have to. Who just leaves like $40 by the toilet? Anybody? No? Alright. I just guess you need it for emergencies. I didn't do nothing, bro. I didn't do nothing. Why do you think it was me, bro? Like, I didn't do nothing, bro. You're seeing things.
Take care of those captains.
There we go.
Better not be sleeping around. How's it going?
That's cool. You guys like rocks?
This fucking heat.
I think I have a hefty collection myself. Do you guys like rocks? You guys don't like rocks? No, this one. Oh, over there. That rock over there.
Why do I have to sleep in a shithole?
thing.
She better not.
Why should not be him?
Still nothing. Last guy better be carrying something.
Bro, I let you foul free last time, alright? Do you guys have rocks?
Fuck me!
Jesus!
Oh, motherfucker!
He's lining up his shot. It was just one of the buildings, man.
Rushing his position.
It's falling apart. Yes, keep walking. Yeah, that's what we're about to see. Meth crystals, that's what it was.
Not the sheep, what is it? A note?
Can I get my gun back? Like, you fall off through the earth, or...
Visited the temple, got all three guys, nothing.
The roll sheet eludes you. This makes me sad, yeah?
Yeah, but I did find a note. They're meeting in a couple of days. Apparently, it's important.
Then the roll sheet will be at the meeting. I am happy again. In the meantime, the effects
something I must fix for Hoyt. Want to come along for the ride?
Sure.
Wunderbar. Meet me at the drug fields. I have a situation to defuse.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is not one of the high ups? Oh. This is fine. Oh, you just fast travel. Why? Well, what's the point of traveling? But I'll be back. I gotta go drive. We're back. All right. Boom. Can I not get weapons yet? All right. That sucks. very much. I would love to get a shotgun right now. Just saying.
It's the pirates. Attack Hoyt's drug fields. They have rigged bombs. The disarm zone.
Okay.
You ready?
Blitzkrieg! Seriously?
I don't know what he's cracking for.
There's been a fight.
Yeah. Hoyt will send dogs to clean out the bodies.
Great.
I will disarm the bomb. Cover me! Damn, motherfucker!
Oh. Hey. Nice to see you.
Stay inside the hut in here!
Kill them! I'm coming for you! Shit! Shit!
Jason!
I mean, like a real man. So what you doing? Oh, Jack. Where to where? Am I gonna be doing all defending because I want to defuse a bomb?
Time is not on our side.
The audience is going to Jania.
The next is here. Watch my back.
Don't let them defuse the bomb. In
the
take
the ladder up to the roof.
I hear a car. All right, we got a checkpoint. So it's not all about. Not yet. I assume bomb 3 is
done. Onward! Time is not on our side!
It's Brody! You're going down!
The next is here! Watch my back!
It's going to Dania! Protect them all!
All right, then. I really wish you guys could see.
I'm not gonna lie.
Like, I got a camera for a reason. And all of a sudden, it just stopped working. Like, it shows it's on and working. They're like, it's not, you know?
Protect the bomb! What is for the world? Don't let them defuse the bomb.
Uh-huh. So he says get up to the roof. I'm trying to get up to the roof.
If it's done, onward! Time is not on our side!
They are in the scorned day!
The rest is here! Watch my back! Take the ladder up to the roof.
Get ready.
Like, I don't understand. I really don't. Like, Sam's not dying, surprisingly. Good for him.
We need to move.
Oh, we have no ammo. So I thoroughly bullet. And I'm pretty sure we're playing the game. Yep. I stand corrected. So close, very close on the first try that we actually got to the bomb. That's good. Simple as that. Got me. If you...
You man that turret over
there. Holy fucking shit! Get off, I told you, get off. I don't know how he shot me through the wall. Oh, come on. All right.
Where'd you go, Snow White?
Oh yeah, like he gets a one shot. All right, bro. All right. I remember that when I get my one shot. Oh wait, I don't get it. Ah yes, just push the mod the turn. Like, that's impossible. Like, bro. Like, come on. Oh, yeah. Take a picture. It'll last longer. That's what I don't understand. Like, oh, sure. Good in some aspects. Yeah, that's... No. Like, some missions should just easily disable. Because, look. Look at him long enough, you don't need the camera. You know? There's no reason for it. Heal, please. Thank you. Holy fucking shit!
Where? Like, where? Bro, I don't see him. There's only two left. I'm trying to figure out where exactly. Like, can someone tell me where? Oh, that's where. Like, come on, please. How do we die, bro? Come on, bro. Like, please tell me I got a checkpoint. Oh, no.
Time is short. We need to move.
Oh yeah, it's time is short, but yeah, you're not helping. Time is only short for me, alright? I don't understand. I'm gonna die on easy. Oh, he killed him. Why can't you do that after? Oh yeah, stay close as he proceeds to move.
The next, the last bomb is here. It's just me.
You man, that turret over there.
Oh yeah. Oh my god, there was one more. Sam, you suck at protecting, you know? You wanna know that? You wrote it. Yeah. I am not saying fucking weird.
Where'd you go?
See, I have a plan. Let him go for. You know, let him go. Because he's not gonna die. And I go in. Thank you. There we go. Then I go on here. Get off of this. Go here. Then get down. Get down. Ah, yes. Take a picture. Back on here. Get down. Heal. it back on. Get down, heal, 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 please, please.
They're in the greenhouse, oh. Fucking with the bomb! Finish! I win!
Then come. How do I feel?
Just
blow it up. Go Tigers? Yes. Yeah, sure. I don't know why you're saying go Tigers for it, but yeah, sure. Take a picture. Last one. Mr. Patty, why are you saying going Tigers?
What? Where'd Jason go? You're going to run, 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 run.
With him rush.
Holy fucking shit!
We know the last bomb is here. Good. You're learning for yourself.
You man's that turret over there. Will help me sleep at night.
Get down on it. Oh. Okay. Oh, come on. We were healing, bro. We were healing.
Time is short. We need to move.
Like, I love how he says time is short. And he's immediately gonna just leave. Like, it's just, you know what? Let's just. Time is short. Remember, guys, time is short. Let's see how long it takes. Oh, we failed to protect them. Oh, boo hoo. We gotta talk to Kurt. And tell him your best friend died. Alright. I hate to one break it to you. But he just wanted to stop the bombs for some reason and protect the weed. I don't understand why he wanted to protect the weed. You know? I truly don't, Kurt. It's beyond me. Like, he just decided, you know what? I gotta protect this weed. That's my life goal. You know? See, it's his life goal. By the way, we burned down the Swede in the earlier part of the game, and it's apparently all here again, and we are doing it. Are we becoming one of them? Like, things got confused, Raider, this game. And we're gonna have to let him push.
Where'd you go, Snow White? Where's that shit head? The next last bomb is here. Got me. Your mind, shit head.
Any moment now. There you go.
What a world of pain.
It'll be nice if we can get on it. I'm gonna die. I think that would have been. Oh yeah, it just missed all my shots. Oh yeah, yeah, thanks. Why? Like, probably still thinks I'm on the turn. Now we only have freaking three freaking shots.
Fire! Fire! Get them out of the greenhouse before they defuse the bomb! Here comes the
charge!
You're going down!
I'm coming for you! Holy fucking shit!
Yo, don't worry about the stupid gun! Oh my god. It's literally one left every single time.
Time is short. We need to move.
Yep, let's move. You know? Just don't understand.
Time is short. We need to move.
Like Sam, yeah, you're doing too much. Too much.
Holy fucking shit!
The game says stay close though. Then he immediately rushes, you know. Oh wow. See, we don't have unlimited health like him. You know. And the game just doesn't decide, oh, you die now. You know. The game decides when Sam dies. I don't.
When I find you, I'm going to gut you.
Like, there he goes. There he goes. Sam, you went for the bomb and not the guy. All right. Good job. All right. Just keep in mind, we're doing this all because they killed my brother. Bro. Yeah. I know it will be hard to accept the fact that they killed your brother. But at the same time, you don't know. I'm honestly glad you're dead. You know? Glad he's dead.
fucking shit!
I'm honestly thinking about letting him go.
You're in for the world of pain. I'll man the mounted gun.
I would not stay close for the millionth time.
Holy fucking shit! You're in for the world of pain.
No, I thought that they're a million drugs.
You man that turret over there. It will help me sleep at night.
Heal.
Pirates inside the greenhouse.
Heal. Heal, don't worry about him. Oh my god. Ow.
Where? You are not shooting through that. No. No. Cap, bro. Cap. Alright, we're going to Madden after this. I have established this now. I'm getting pissed off with this game. We'll get back. I was trying to complete it this game. This stream. Not gonna lie to you. But, no. Now, that pissed me off. We're gonna complete the mission and just... Yeah, that's gonna be that. All right.
Where'd you go, Snow White?
I usually come from right here. All right. Sam, stay close to me. All right, stay close. Let's go. Oh, finally.
I want to kill you so bad.
Wunderbar. I will tell Hoyt that you work with me. It should grease the wheels, yeah?
But I still need the roll sheet.
Yeah, back to that. I had a flash of where it might be. By an abandoned mining colony in the gorge.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Be sure to take a picture of the guilty ones.
All right. Let's save. And yeah. We're gonna announce cam stats on this part of the stream. Because Mac Jones is getting replaced with this episode. You know? So I'm just read you these off. 90 speed, 95 throw power, 92 short, 90 medium, 93 deep, 87 throw under pressure, 94 on the run, and 94 play action. That is cam stats. And he gets Patriots cap, so he's getting 91 speed for me. Alright guys, see you guys in the next part. Let's hope our camera's actually working this time.